What's going on, Tri-City? We have a special broadcast for you this morning. I'm joined by my two ASB presidents, Miranda and Sid. Thank you guys for coming today.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah. And so, guys, basically, we brought them in here today because we want to talk about and kind of give you some updates on how the events are going to look this year. In a COVID year, you know, we've already had some things canceled. Sports moved back. HOCO is still not happening. So, guys, I just kind of wanted to open that up and ask, what are events going to look like this year?
Well, I can tell you that we actually have some certainty for some things coming up these next 2 months. So this month, actually, we're going to be having Thankful Grams. So we're going to be sending out an email, I believe, tomorrow. And so keep checking your email so you can start sending your friends or even your family can send some. And it's for elementary and for secondary. So, you know, if you have younger siblings, you're able to give them some, too, which I think is really nice.
Yeah.
And so as well as that, we're going to be continuing our monthly picnics. So we're going to be having another picnic coming up, which will be the day before we go on Thanksgiving break, which is going to be super fun. We're going to have tons of opportunities to get more points again with more games that we'll be planning. And hopefully we're hoping to include some Thanksgiving food because we don't get to have the feast this year because due to COVID. But we don't want to lose that sort of special effect that we have before we go on Thanksgiving break. And so, but to lead into everyone's uncertainty with like homecoming and prom, we actually were able to put dates on the calendar. So I'm really happy to give you the dates right now. So we're going to be having homecoming on February 13th, which I think is going to be super great because before that, we're going to have the homecoming football game. And even if we don't end up getting to have like homecoming, like we're going to be having like tons of spirit weeks still going on because we still want to have a lot of fun at school, even when with all these guidelines like interfering and all of that. And so following that, we're going to be having more. We have more planned for March 19th. And then in April, we are planning prom on the 24th. And then seniors, we are going to be having grad night on May 20th. And we are potentially going to be having it at Six Flags.
Oh, boy.
So I think that just about sums it up for all our events.
And so I also just had some questions. I know that class points are a big thing this year. You know, the race is getting a little bit competitive. So, Sid, could you tell us a little bit about those class points?
Yeah, of course. I know our ASB is very excited. We've been trying to put together a point system for a long time. And so I know that people are seeing sophomores get these special privileges and getting a little bit jealous. Why are they getting this? Why are we not? So the way the points work is that we're giving prizes away for each quarter. If you're in the lead at the end of the quarter, then you're going to be the VIP of Tri-City. So we're going to give special privileges such as early lunch dismissal, food trucks, homecoming privileges. We're going to give off campus maybe, and then possibly some extra credit in your classes, which is going to be awesome. So make sure you're staying involved because the prizes are going to get significantly better as the year goes on. And at the end of the year, overall, whoever is winning the most, they're going to get a really big prize. We're still working on the details, so if you have any ideas, please, please let us know. Send us a direct message or talk to any of our ASB members. We're always willing to hear your guys' ideas. But right now, winning this quarter, we have the sophomores with 2,730 points. Our seniors are in second place with 2,210 points. Our freshmen are in third with 1,700 points. And our juniors are in last with 1,590 points. But we give a lot of points away, so you are not out of the race, so stay involved. We give 500, 1,000 points for little things like games and spirit dress, so you dressing up makes a huge impact. Overall this year, in first place, we have our sophomores with 6,790 points, and then our juniors are in second place with 4,940 points. Our freshmen are in third place with 4,620 points. And then our seniors are in last place with 4,504 points. So please stay involved. We have lots of spirit days coming up with picnics each month. You have games to play, and games probably win the most points. So make sure you're doing the games and winning the games because those things will earn you lots and lots of points. And remember, stay involved, stay spirited. We notice you guys, so make sure you're staying involved and staying active on campus.
Yeah. So guys, you've heard it here from our two presidents. We got a lot of exciting things going on the event side of things. We also have the stakes couldn't be higher for our class points. So as Cindy said, make sure you stay involved And let's just keep the spirit up here on campus. So, guys, this is our broadcast for today, and we'll see you next time on TCNN.